Go ahead and let it go.
The plucking is worse.
I know, because it's like every single little hair you feel it.
So funny.
Hey.
Looking good. Go pick up a sugar mama.
Oh my god.
What is up, my lovely peeps of the internet?
Do you know where my clip is at?
No.
Do you know where my clip is at?
No.
Whoa, whoa.
I say no!
Where do you know?
I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done. I'm gonna go get it threaded. I haven't done that in almost a year. Kinda freaking out. Yeah. I'm a little wuss when it comes to pain. Right, but first we gotta go eat. Then I have an appointment at 2. So yeah, let's go. So we're gonna go to Hmong Village. The famous Hmong Village of Minnesota to go eat. Oh, my girlfriend likes to call it Hmong Village. We're here at the place to get my eyebrows threaded, and not gonna lie, I'm kinda nervous. Kinda scared right now. Like I say, I'm not good with pain. But oh well. Let's get some actual footage of me doing it. Kinda nervous.
Alright, I was gonna take some pictures too. You
wanna go first?
Oh, I already
did.
Oh, focus, that's good. Oh my god.
I mean, I can't even handle getting my iPhone.
This is not fun for me.
Wow.
Well, he's handling it pretty good. I'm surprised. A lot of guys are like, wait, hold on.
I'm on video.
So it was me.
They're like, you can't even.
Go ahead and go.
I mean, I don't even recognize you. Let me just put a little bit out. I'm going to take a couple pictures and you can check yourself out.
That was good.
That was good. You did good. I look good. See, look at that. It's all red right now, but
eyebrows on fleek.
Yeah, hell yeah, I'm hella on fleek.